A word on the display of emotions. Almost no one can conceal his emotions. Behavioral scientists believe that one of the main reasons why people become leaders is not from what skills they seem to possess, but rather from what extremely superficial impression they make on others through hardly perceptible physical signals, what we call today charisma, for example. The biology of the phenomenon is now well studied under the subject heading, social emotions.